Hi, on my quest to find a greater power, I came across things at lower power, which were rather beautiful.
I mean, look at these arcs created by my circuit. They are in order of 100,000 volts, and yet the only sound you hear from them is the sound of stupidity. I'll show you a few things which you can find details about in my website. Again, these are big arcs coming out of the coil with very little noise, unlike some other coils, because they are running at very high frequencies and are not modulated with low audible frequencies. Like I showed before, if I bring a fluorescent light close, it turns on with power wirelessly transferred to it. Now look at this regular incandescent light. You can see the flow of electrons in it. But where are they going? Isn't the glass non-conductive? Whoops, it melted and broke the glass. Here's the driving circuit, which is basically an oscillator making a pulse width modulated waveform that drives the coil through power transistors. Adjusting this potentiometer can change the output power. I made this piece of wire that can balance on its center and I'm gonna put it on the coil. What? Why doesn't it hurt? What kind of sorcery is this? Did it decide not to hurt? Ow! Nope. It doesn't give me a shock when I do it with a piece of metal. It doesn't give me an electrical shock when I do it with my finger. Ow! Yeah. Ow! But it burns my skin into a charcoal. Anyways, if I put this piece of metal on top of the coil, it starts spinning. There is a jet of electrons shooting from the ends, forcing it to spin. Now this metal screwdriver is held by strings. And although it's not connected anywhere, the arcs still jump to it. The hell? Ouch! Although the arcs are... Ouch! Ouch! The arcs are not jumping to the screwdriver, but it burns my hand. Now I like to change my circuit a little bit. I replaced this potentiometer with an amplifier circuit, and instead of DC, I can supply AC signal here, like an audio signal. This will modulate my PWM with audio, alternating the output power of the arcs, and that creates audible sound. Now I just plug in my circuit to my laptop's audio jack and it's ready to go. See, the sound is made by the arcs. It's like magic. It's like God is talking to me through these strange flames of this strange tree. I can be a prophet. No, I'm the God. Now this rod will be my speaker. And here's a different tuning of my circuit. And here's my spinning wheel.